Gauri Dhananjay Lamb. I am studying in 4th standard in Kids IIT World School. Who is a teacher? The person who has qualities like T means talented, E means enthusiastic, A means adaptable, C means creative, H means honest, E means efficient, and R means resourceful. In India, Teachers' Day is celebrated on 5th September, which is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was first Vice President and second President of India. Dr. Radhakrishnan was an esteemed educationist. Teachers' Day is the day to honor and show gratitude to educators and teachers. Teachers play an important role in our life. We all know education is the key of success, but how to use it? And here comes the role of teacher. He tells us how to do, what to do, when to do, and how to achieve goals in best and efficient manner. In one of the speeches, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam said, "If our country is to be corruption free and become a nation of beautiful minds, I strongly feel there are three keys societal members who can make the difference. They are the father, the mother, and the teacher. Without the teacher, there is no lawyer, no doctor, no IAS officer, and no pilot, and no astronaut. They inspire us to bring the best in ourselves and serve the country. My teacher always encouraged me to participate in extracurricular